Good evening, and you're watching the Salesian News Updates of the province of Bangalore. Don Bosco College, Kottiyam has become truly international with two foreign students joining the campus last week.
Hello, my name is Jetane Jawate. I come from Mali. I am a student at Don Bosco College. I studied Bachelor in Social Work, so I am very happy to be here.
My name is Shingai Porter. I'm from Malawi. I'm a student at Don Bosco College, Kottiyam, Kolam. I'm studying Bachelor of Social Work. My experience at Don Bosco has been good so far. Everyone is so nice.
Shingai Porter from Malawi and Dejatinin Dibete from Mali are now part of the Social Work Department of Don Bosco College, Kottiyam, pursuing BSW course. It was a great recognition for Don Bosco College, Kottiyam, when ICCR selected their college as the ideal campus to admit two students from Africa to the BSW course under the Kerala University. Don Bosco College, Kottiyam, though only 7 years old as an institution for higher education, has over 1,000 students in the campus and is known in university circles for its quality and discipline. In the company of caring companions and friendly staff, Shingai Porter and Daitinin Dibate seem very much at home in the campus. They have both easily fallen in tune with the rhythm of the college. We are at home because we are at Don Bosco seemed to be the joyful sentiment expressed by both these foreign students. Thank you.